Bombay gas line project involved laying of 20-inch gas pipeline between Udhan and Trombay terminals of ONGC. The project was executed by consortium of Punjlayat and PT Punjlayat Indonesia. This pipeline is used to supply gas to various customers like fertilizer plants, Tata Power and Mahanagar Gas Limited for supplying to the various consumers. Through the hard work of all the concerned, the project was completed ahead of schedule.